Actually, I had a word with Rahul before the game. I opened in the last game as well, and they wanted me to, you know, have a go in the first six overs. And I told Rahul today that let me play my game, even if I take few balls. I know I have the belief that I can win games for the team, and that's what I did. Even I had I took some balls initially, but even in the middle overs, I was thinking that if I bat till the end, I will win this game for the team. And also, Chris makes the game so easy. And yes, I told him that you should never retire.
Chris Gayle has been in great form and smashed it as he came in.
Yeah.
What is it like batting with him?
I've been lucky, you know, that I have played with the likes of Chris Gayle, AB, Gilchrist, Virat Kohli. And actually, I started with Chris Gayle as well in 2010 with KKR only. And very fortunate to know him as a friend. And he's so humble, he's so down to earth. And like I said, he should never retire. He's always in great touch. I've never seen him struggle. And he's probably the greatest T20 player ever.
Kings XI Punjab have now moved into the top four. What do you make of this turnaround?
I think it's just the self-belief that we showed in the last few games. That no matter what, we have to keep the Punjabi fight in every game. And that's it. I think that's about it. We had a chat, and that we are one of the best groups in the IPL, and we should back each other and, you know, play our game with freedom. And eventually the games are going in our way, and very happy with it.
How difficult has this journey been, making a tough start in the IPL in the beginning and now a fabulous comeback for the team now?
I think we were a bit unlucky as well initially, but we were playing some good cricket from the start. So that was the belief in the team, that we are playing some good cricket, but we need to finish games, whether in batting or bowling. And we kept it simple and had the belief in the team and in each other, and focus on the process. And now it's the luck, bit of luck is also favoring us, and we are really happy.
What was the strategy behind you opening and Gayle coming in at number 3?
Honestly, coaching staff can tell you better, but last game they told me that you take the game from the start, take the charge from the start. And like I said, that today I told Rahul that let me play my game, even if I take few balls initially. I know that I can win games for the team, and I'm very happy with the result in the end.
The last question for the day. Ravi Bishnoi has been consistent performer for the team. Your take on him, and what's behind this young boy giving such a consistent performance?
I think that his heart, he has a big heart. And I remember when I came in IPL first time in 2010, I was very nervous and couldn't even talk to senior players. And he's just playing as if, and also while we are in the hotel, he's just chilling with everyone, every senior, like he's playing his fifth IPL. So I think that's his best quality. You can say he has a big heart. I just love him to bits.